Yoga is a journey of the life, to the life, through the life. Good morning everyone, I am Bhavya Rura. Today our class 5th E got golden opportunity to conduct a digital assembly on the topic International Yoga Day. So let's begin the assembly.
Good morning everyone. Happy International Yoga Day. Today's thought is, yoga teaches us to cure what need not to be endured and endure what cannot be cured. Thank you.
Good morning everyone. International Yoga Day is depicted by a logo. Each and every color has a significance, like joining hand means union, orange halo means fire element, globe means oneness, green leaf means nature, brown leaf means earth, and blue human art means water in body. Thank you and have a nice day.
Good morning ma'am and my dear friends. My name is Prabhati Agarwal from 50. And today I am going to speak an article on International Yoga Day. International Yoga Day is celebrated on 21st of June every year. An idea of National Yoga Day was first proposed by the then Prime Minister of India, Mr. Narendra Modi. He stated yoga is an invaluable gift of India's ancient tradition. The term yoga derived from a Sanskrit word yuja, which means to unite, representing the unification of body and consciousness. Thank you.
Good morning everyone. My name is Moksha Giri. Today I am here to tell you why we should do yoga. Yoga connects us with our mind and body. Yoga gives us inner strength. Yoga keeps us drug free. Yoga balances our hormones. Yoga improves our immune system. Yoga keeps our body flexible. Yoga keeps us fit and healthy. Thank you and have a healthy day.
Hey Reed, what are you doing today?
I am doing yoga.
Oh, that's great. But why?
Because today is yoga day.
Oh, I know. That's great. Keep it up.
As my lovely friends, today is yoga.